of the trunks and new branches. The meaning of Gethsemane, Gethsemane, or olive press, Hebrew words with the best olive oil. Here where Christ was betrayed by Judas. Also where his three disciples used to sleep, Peter, John, and James. And this is a Catholic place. The same time you are on the foot of Mount of Olives. Olives lives forever. If you cut them, you can know from the rings how old they are. I'm still bearing olives. See the olives? Next month they begin. Green ones for eating, dark ones for the oil.
Ah, good. Starting to rain now. Yes. We're lucky.
That's why they wash it.
Very good.
Mm-hmm.